Hi there. Today, we're taking a look at the Danish R sound. You may have a hard time pronouncing it if it doesn't exist in your language or if it exists in a different form. For example, r, or if it is a combination of L and R. The Danish R sounds more like Hebrew R or German R. So what I want you to do is take a glass of water or a cup, take a sip and repeat after me. This is the closest approximation of how the sound should feel in your throat when you make it. Be careful though. Okay, enough of that. You pronounce it like this at the beginning of a syllable. Rigtig, rør, rider, fra, sprog, bor, drik. Notice that you don't roll it or trill it, like rrr. You don't do that. It's more like an H sound. R. It should be short, like this. R. R. Rigtig, rør, rider, fra, sprog, bor, drik. When there is a vowel after the A, you say it like this. R. When there is a vowel before it, you turn it into something like a schwa or a deep A. For example, or, g, and when it is the last letter of a word, this deep A is short, like a short schwa. Luba, basically any verb in the present tense which ends with ER, luba. It's not luba, it's luba, luba. And to sum everything up, one, it is the proper Danish R, r. Rød. Two, deep R kind of sound, or. Three, short R, luba. Four, it stretches out the vowel before it, fa, arbeider. Five, it can be a glottal stop. Or. That's all for today. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Bye for now.